we just went and played a lot of tough teams to get ready for this day. We had some disappointments along the road. You know, we said, hey, that's our goal. We lost a few games, but I think it helped us. We lost our second game to Auburn by 2 points. And so, you know, we had to say, well, we still could make it, but we just can't talk it. We got to go out there and work hard. So those little setbacks made us stronger.
That happens to a lot of teams. Let's face it, getting by Juanita in the regionals had to be a big, big step for this ball club as well.
Oh, that was a big thrill. There was a big thrill. You know, that might be the second biggest thrill to this game tonight, you know. That Juanita is a fine ball club, and that was a big thrill to get past them. So we had to beat some tough teams. We had to beat Juanita, Puyallup, Auburn, and then this team right here, Renton, which is a tough team. So we were just happy.
All right, they're ready to present the trophy. We won't hold you any longer. Congratulations
again.
All right, Ron Davis, head coach of the Garfield girls. Bruce, back to you.